Today we're going to do some demonstration of single stick from Filipino martial arts. It's part of modified martial arts. This is just advanced single stick solo training. Generally we train with a partner, go through sombrada, hubud, which is close range. Sombrada is more of a mix of mid-range, where you do a lot of trapping. Hubud, you do a lot of trapping, but using the puño, which is the end of our stick here, to do striking. But today we're going to work on sombrada and hubud range solo stick drill on a tree, so that you can see what it's like to do it in a dynamic environment.
I'm doing the best I ever did. Now go away. Now